Örebro Hockey Play presenteras av Tandvårdshuset på Storgatan 8 i Örebro.
Rod, first of all, congrats to the new contract.
Oh, tack så mycket.
Describe the feeling to stay in Örebro for two more years.
It feels great. This past year for me personally has been really good, and I've really enjoyed my time here. And Örebro has made me feel like home, away from home.
You have a great season so far. Tell me about your feelings about your season.
Yeah, it started off a little slow, not how I wanted with the injury, but then again, there's a bright side to everything. That kind of gave me more time to prepare physically, which I feel like last year I was lacking. So I'm pretty happy I got a chance to do that. And then after that, it kind of had a snowball effect where I got a couple of maybe lucky goals that boosted my confidence. And then I've been taking step by step from there.
Three wins in a row now. Tell me about the feeling in the team.
It's great. The guys are more loose. Guys are joking more. But then again, come practice time, everyone's serious and everyone's competing. So it's a lot of fun to come to the rink when you win. And I think guys are enjoying it right now.
New game tomorrow against Brynäs here in home ice. What's your thoughts about tomorrow's game?
If it's anything, it's going to be like last our games. It's going to be really tight. I think one goal games have been all season. So they're a good team. We know they have a couple of injuries, so they're going to be probably more defensive like the last time we played them in the Barron Arena. So it's going to be hard, but a fun game. So I'm looking forward for it.
It seems like you have a good chemistry in your line with Harps and Weinstock. Tell me about your line.
Yeah, those are two good players I've been lucky enough to play with this year. And like I said, that's also a part of my good season. I've been given a chance to succeed from the coaching staff. So both of them, like I said, good players. We talk a lot. We communicate on and off the ice. And I think that's a huge reason for our chemistry.
Lastly, how is your Swedish right now?
Inte så bra, men jag hoppas nästa år jag kan prata mycket mer på svenska.
Great, Rod. Looking forward to doing that Swedish interview.
Jag också.